So Java versus Python. Any programming language is a group of commands, instructions to design a software program. And choosing between various programming languages is a difficult task for the developers. So many reasons place in choosing any programming language. Java and Python both have been at war for the top spot since so many years. Java is a high level programming language, similar to C++. It is strictly a program oriented language. It was made with an intention of write once, run anywhere language. Python is a dynamic general purpose programming language and is meant for rapid application development. It has built-in data structures. The Python reduces the cost of program maintenance as it is available for free on the internet. So those who don't want to invest more for development, then they choose always Python. So we have various parameters of comparison. Technically, we'll see few comparisons here. Both Python and Java are more popular nowadays. Python was the fastest growing programming language, whereas Java is the best choice by many developers. Python is a dynamically typed language. What do you mean by that? We don't need to declare the variables in the programming environment, what we do basically in C, C++ and Java. And this makes Python an easy language. We don't use enclosing braces. Java is diametrically opposite. It has very strict syntax rules. You need to declare all the variables. If you have more number of statements, you want to put it in a block, you need to put it within braces. Python allows indentation for writing blocks with multiple lines. We don't use curly braces in Python. Both Java and Python are run by compiling the bytecode and running them on virtual machines. So both languages are cross-platform, no operating system differences. Java is characterized by static typing syntax. The compilation is a lot easier and faster than dynamic type syntax. And it is less prone to errors. Java also comes with JIT, just-in-time compiler. This device compiles the bytecode into native machine, and because of which the compiled code can be called directly. And this function primarily adds to the speed and efficiency of the programming language. However, the Java codes are quite long and are difficult to understand when you compare with Python. For Python, the code is processed during the compile time and Python is tested usually during the runtime. Any problem with the program can keep the whole application on hold. That is the biggest problem here. You take a simple example of a simple binary tree test. And this test can run 10 times faster in Java than in Python. So Python is syntactically very easy, and therefore people from different backgrounds and found it as a comfortable choice. And they were easy able to experiment with machine learning and use it in their respective fields. So Java is also considered as an option by many. Game development engines and C++ and C# are the best in PC game development. C# has always provided a seamless user experience to the gamers with the best performance when you compare with Python or Java. Both programming languages enjoy active user base around the globe. Python has an active user base that organizes group meets named PyLadies. It has over 1600 user groups in more than 37 countries and 191 cities. Python is best suited in games, image processing and graphics designing, language development, machine learning apps, operating systems, and many more. And Java is best recommended in middleware products, mobile applications, enterprise solutions and embedded systems, and desktop GUI apps. As per syntax, Python is easy to use and learn, and performance is slower than Java. Look at a simple example here. Look at the Java code and Python code. We have two variables, first and second, and we are adding first and second, and the result is assigned to SVM and we are printing it. Just observe the difference clearly. The Java code and Python code. Python code looks very easier and looks in simple English, as it follows indentation, no need of declaring variables, no usage of braces in Python.